bugging. Are you coming in or are you heading out?
Yeah, I'm attempting to come in, dude, but I can't. It's too low.
So we're coming back in. We got our fish. We're coming in the wave. The water's too shallow for us to go through our normal way.
This late in the season, getting the most rest possible is critical if we're going to continue fishing at a high level. And that's only going to happen if we are on land. So we need to get back in now.
We've been coming in and out of here the whole entire season, but today we can't get in.
When you're trying to come back in, you're worried about three things: width of the spans, the height of the spans, and the depth of the water. All season, we've been able to go through the same span. But for whatever reason, this morning, it's all shoaled up. So we have no other option but to find a way around it. I found a route that has enough water, but the problem is, with the height of my boat, I don't know if we can clear that bridge.
Yeah, we're gonna give it a shot.
This is bro, that we even have to go through this.
All right, check the red cap.
Yeah, right there. All right, here's the first one.
Right.
Not really sure which way he's talking about going. We thought we were gonna have an early day, get back in here with a fish, have a day to get ready. But if we can't get back in, we're gonna be sitting out here for a while. See what Bobby can do.
All right, that's a big span.
Yep.
The next one ain't. 1, 2, 3, 4. See it?
2.
And you gotta go to the left side. Oh, let's hope we fit. Ready? Let's go. Let's hope we fit. But we're gonna run out of water here, dude. All right, you know what? Go on upstairs. Put this on.
Now, how do you turn this one on? I could call you and put your speakerphone.
Yeah, do that.
All right, let me get up there first.
All right. Hey.
Hey. I don't know. It might be kind of close, Bobby.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. All right, say again.
I said it might be kind of close, Bobby. You might want to wait.
We're gonna find out. Hey, get ready to duck.
Yeah.
Get ready to duck.
Yeah.
Give me a heads up. Let me know if we're gonna hit.
I don't know, man. You might want to wait. It's gonna be close, Bobby.